Reverend Robert Bradley stands before his church congregation as a new man, but he will never forget his dark past.
So I thank God for being here with you all today. I could have been dead and gone. I could have been long gone.
15 years ago, Bradley says he walked the streets of New York as a dead man. He says 14 years of service in the military had taken a toll on him. He began to drink heavily.
So it's a lot of stress. Not that I was in a combat zone, but being in the military, the regimentation of the military, produces a stress on a young man.
After returning home, Bradley found work moving tombstones here in Brooklyn. Disillusioned and depressed, Bradley found himself homeless and addicted to alcohol and crack cocaine.
I used to live right in here on a cot. The guy who owns this place is going to shoot me because I stole all his tools from out in the tool shed, that little shed right there. I stole all the tools and I was selling them around the corner. There was a store around the corner and I was selling them there.
Bradley says his turning point came when the owner threatened him.
And I was living there like a junkyard dog, and I had the visitation from the Lord, and I made up my mind, I'm getting out of this.
Yeah, I gotta call your grandma.
David Delgado lives in an apartment above the tombstone yard. He's seen Bradley at his worst and his best.
I've seen a lot of changes. I've seen him come from almost nothing to a lot. He gained a lot while he was here.
Bradley now spends his weekdays giving back to his community as a social worker for troubled veterans at the Salvation Army in Queens.
Like I said, here's a copy of our program in case you know somebody, a veteran.
At a diner across the street, Bradley tries to spread the word about help for veterans.
Where do they have to go?
My ministry came from out of my desire to help other men, one brother helping another.
While Bradley's weekdays are dedicated to helping men, his weekends are devoted to guiding the youngest members of his church, Love Fellowship Church of God.
Kenny?
I'd say his greatest impact has been with the young people because it seemed like he can relate to them. And he does very good with them. He does very well with them.
Minister Bradley went from being a drug addict in the graveyard to being a minister in the church.
And it's in the church that Bradley hopes to leave many others with troubled pasts. Rayma Thompson, Columbia Television News.